Stage 5, here we go!
I'm here with the Merendaal Rocky Mountain and the Merendaal Wheeler team. So far it's been a pleasurable week. Support is really good. We have good food, we have good support, we have good massage. The environment is really cool, the atmosphere is nice. The other teams are doing really well, especially the women. They are currently, I think, third in general. So they are hoping for to be on the final podium in Cape Town. Some other teams were doing really well. But some suffered from pain in their body, not in the legs, but with the stomach especially. And some guys or girls had to drop out. Most of the other teams are still in the running actually. And I think everybody's enjoying the race with quite some good performances, especially the top ladies, as I said. I think by the end, after 8 days, and when all the races are done, I think for sure we can make it to the podium with the Grandmasters. They are now quite easily in the lead, I think. So they most probably make it as the winners of this event, 2015. Then the girls are now on podium in GC, so I think they will make it on the podium as well. They might go for second. The first place is a bit too far away, I think. And then me and my teammate, we're hoping to get a top 10 spot in the Stage of Tomorrow, which contains a lot of single tracks, which is our specialty. So we try to stay in front from the beginning on when single track can start, and then we try to chase the top guys and hope for a top result, hoping for a top 15 in GC in the end in Cape Town.